Di guata sto duro.
Almeno nel trader è una
sende machine in trade.
Io calo per io
calo per no te.
Na se ne only bring when they flood there. When they rise down don't dock out and everything done.
Alla farm
the water
Well, two reasons for the emergency. At least they will come and show that they will walk a little bit. But the other thing, at emergency they will give the contract out to some people who do not, who are not supposed to win it under normal tender conditions. So this is, it's corruption, man. Double whammy you call it. So you punish and they benefit. And they benefit big time. Now I am just hoping that people are going to utilize these opportunities to understand what the government is doing with this. And people must understand that it's about time, you know, you start making some changes. They go come and talk. That all Ramzatan only come here because he want, you know.
No. You come here for talk politics. You represent the people.
What?
You know, when the time comes, you know, we will think about that. But that's not politics time.
Up to now,
this is emergency time. This is where we need help.
Camera and go on camera.
We are swimming to survive now, sir.
What happened? What the Lama Wata do?
Well, we're going to play this Saturday and Sunday, and we're going to give the news people this too. And I'm glad that at least the people speaking out like y'all speaking out. It is important. Because when people, like the government, feel that they're not talk out, they take it for granted. So next year, come what happen? The same thing.
When everything gone, next crop, they will say, well, here, we will give you 6 bucks, see, buddy. We give you 1 gallon fuel.
Sorry, that's a start to go again. Give you courage. Oh, go back in the field. Lose the water, jungle where they help you. Go again in the field.
Where we find the money from? Good.
How we going to mind with family? How we going to pay with debts? How we going to pay the bank? You know how much money rice costs to put in that? Them know to how much it costs to do an acre land.
But you know why they don't help you?
Why they don't help me?
Why you think they don't help you?
Well, I don't know why they don't help you. We don't know why. We're getting help.
They flood your water. They know you're going to lose crops. They know you're going to lose a lot of money. They know you can't mind your family. Why aren't they helping you? Why do you think they don't want to help you?
I don't know if they want to get out of my country creek and go and live at the Iron Moor and hope back down again. Like, I got some family. I got about 15 family leave my country creek and go away there and live in a nasty state of condition.
Yeah. Maybe they want
I don't know if they want we do that too.
They want you to go on Prattville and join them.
Mm-hmm. We can't even smell to go that direction.
Mm-hmm. But the reason why they ain't helping you is because they take you for granted. They know that this is election year and you're gonna vote for them again.
Yeah.
So why the hell? Whether you're rice reap or not, you gonna vote for PPP.
But they don't. I don't think they care that we are few in Mykonee here. If they don't get we vote, that doesn't mean anything to them.
It means a lot to them.
Let me tell you something. It does mean a lot to them. They know that also your production in the fields here matters for the country's economy. But they take you for granted. And you people must understand too, when I'm talking a little politics now,
yeah.
That if I wouldn't even put Ramnare Sarwan for bat panda crease there, you'd have never know that you're a good batsman.
Exactly.
You hear me?
Just give it a try.
And what hurts us, and I'm being frank with you guys, when I was in the party and we start finding the corruption, a lot of people were laughing at me. I said, look at this stupid Ras, Kamrad Ramzatan. Today, it is happening all over the place. The corruption. He gone and passed one bill for the president's benefit. You know when he retire next year, what he benefit? $1.2 million. Two motor vehicle like that. 6 workers who must be paid by the state. No gasoline bill, no electricity, none water bill. That is what Jack Dale passed, and the whole PPP vote, yes. And then he jack up Robert Carvin benefit package from 289,000 to now 649,000.
What happened to the garden?
That's
what
right.
Happened to the fowl?
Exactly.
What happened to the planting? What happened to the bag and all flour out done already?
Exactly.
Nobody now comes to say, what happened? I'm dead, I'm alive, or whatever. You understand?
Because
one month I've been flour out here now.
Yeah, yeah. Absolutely.
Yes. I'm dead hungry now, I'm not getting food now.
Exactly.
The garden done,
but you get
the cow got done, the rice got done, and the human being got done too.
The human beings may very well done too.
I don't know.
Exactly.
Everything I've done, you raise
God. You don't want to listen to me. You seem not to want to listen to me.
We establish a business, sir. What we establish a gas station here to serve the people in my county. And this crippled because of all of this.
Exactly.
We got to close down our business, our multi-million dollar business that we borrow money from the bank, invest. And we got to close it off and go and start to work with somebody. You know? And we borrow money to invest, and the people happy, oh yeah, that we got the gas station and they're going to struggle for fuel and get a hustle from the river for going to pay passage and go and search for fuel. That we are here. And we got to close this off now because it can't pay to work to pay all the license and the bills and all of that. Oh, and we got to survive here. And there is no crop. I end up in the field planting rice.
Crop insurance. I raised it in Parliament.
Yeah.
Crop insurance.
And Pastor spoke about it.
We talk about it in Parliament. Robert Passat said, all right, he's going to talk about it later on. Next, after the elections. Crop insurance is where you're going to pay one good $500,000-$600,000 a year. And whenever you get big crop losses like that, you can go to the bank and you get the insurance based on, depending on who caused it and all of that.
After they know that we're going to get flooded, that's why they're
not
passing.
They will not pass it until they know that they do something with the llama. Because when they lose, they don't know money got to pay. So no insurance company, I think, would want to take that chance with us. Because they don't know when they're going to wrong get the crop.
No, sure, what crop insurance does, it causes them to act efficiently in relation to drainage and irrigation.
Yeah.
It forces them to act efficiently. So they have to ensure that sluices and canals are under good repair.
They say they have a plan. There is a plan for that. We have to hold and wait. And we hope and pray.
Yeah. Well, I am telling you.
But we kids not going to live here to see that. We got to go away somewhere else. They can't see that reality is going to come. No flood. We got to always remember there was flood. And don't go back, my cone.
We got very big and then now. Back to the pig and now. Tomati.
I could understand.
Pumpkin.
Yeah.
Planting. Livestock. I got to make a careful show them now. Anybody go. Take a camera and then now. Big and teach now. All fruit out, all done. Now, how? When me again work now? How me go mind myself now, man? Believe me. Make it 2 feet. Me sell me green. I was my belly race. All the race farm of them too. The big race farm of them too. All them there too. How about get a race too? So I want to balance the man who plant is catch crop too.
When you right, so I'm a last thing I pay the worker. What the worker is gonna eat?
Right.
Yeah. No, the thing is the whole
arrangement
gets everybody. From the rice farmer to the laborers, everybody lose.
Look right over there, sure, I so continue there what I'll go and right over there. Me go and damn there when you go there, right to a post soccer. I'll go and beer. No, Alpha, I don't know. Where you going to eat? Where you going to plant me?
So what are you going to do now?
Well, I'm going to hang yourself and kill yourself now. What are you going to do now?
Got careful.
Yes, you're going to kill yourself now. Yes. Therefore, I'll be dead out now. How are human beings going to survive what's here now? You get a flood here now. This is only March month. June and July again, you come again, you get a big flood. Yes, June and July, you have a big flood.
They send a man, they say he's a PS for the agriculture minister. They send him here, and I had a talk with him concerning our farmers here. Everybody got a couple head of cow and goat and sheep and ducks and whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Ask for them to assist with some bran or some sort of feed for those. They said they don't have anything to give farmers. They said I'm going to send the vet with some drugs to treat cow or whatever. And no vet in NC and no feed. Until today.
Yeah, we're treating you lightly because, you know, you're going to be, you know, out there pressuring them to do something.
Want treat because I
pressure them.
They send an excavator to help. And the time span with that one excavator, by the time that, my whole crop going to lose. Because it cannot operate fast enough to cover the land.
Mm-hmm.
And it's in a critical state there with the rice is drunk. You know, if you're bubbling and you're underwater, you have to get quick action to save, otherwise you're going to die.
That's
same
right.
Goes with the plant, the time span. Red rice covered water between 3 to 4 days, been it done. That's the time span for rice.
Well, you got to do what the people do in Bath. They got the people in Bath protesting. And they, you know.
We are not that kind of we are not that kind of a people here with that kind of a passion to go cutthroat and bun tie and forget them to come. They should understand that we are citizens hustling in the field. We are that kind of people here. We are not that kind of people who go protest and got time to go and stand up in front of office.
But that's the only way the government is listening all over in the world. Look at Egypt. You think Egypt can change?
Is that what we have to do? Forget
you have
what
to, and that's what you got to get there. These people in government, they don't give a shit about you or anybody else.
Once them pocket full.
This flood is good for them.
Yes.
This flood is
full flood for them more than get money.
Absolutely.
And I'll be hungry.
Yeah. So if you want to be nice guy, you're going to swim here and you're going to be happy back here swimming. You understand?
The guy that run the highland machine.
Homo SME that last is the one. We have a plan, you see, man?
Yeah, come on, tell me. You get a telephone number.
I want you to put a correct name,
Me, Mulsanka, yes.
Right. Your ID name?
You're putting value to these things,
Seba?
No.
Your ID name?
Yes, the ID name. But how many guys have been down for going so by?
You put T-shirt.
I'll talk about it every one again.
I'll put the
D9.
Before they do this thing, you want to be calling the person to verify everything that's correct?
Yeah, we'll do some of that.
Hi, I'm trying to be wrong. I'm going to be wrong. I'm going to be wrong. I'm going to be wrong. You know what they want? They want the money more on top. You understand me?
Yeah.
Now what here? Me a poor man.
When
I get trailer for move on, when I get motion move on, I do it. You get 16 hours, right? All body move on, pack and then a man. Move on, pack and then a man. We say, man, that machine better than any human being life. Eh? Tell me something. Eh? Better than any human being life. Eh? No. How long you get a money and get a raise, right? Then I do your work. There's a man star a quarrel. They want a quarrel, it's not a quarrel, what's it? But the whole place, the damn door. We can care and show you. We say, hold on, do that work, I'm a brother there, right? One does not throw his stuff, one does not throw his stuff. A whole damn room, nobody. Yes, answer to God. The operator might talk to you like a dog and cat. I've been about the Indian, let me tell you, worse than dogs. Let me tell you. You can kill and show you a high McDown what I'm doing. Put one to this, one to this, one to this. No man, then you get time. Let's take a high McDown go away. Where them go away? Then the bigger man them get to a little more bigger land, there them go.
Yeah.
There them go, then I go a poor man there. That Trump poor man don't. Let me tell
you. Yeah, well, I hope poor man don't understand.
But tell you,
yeah.
And what, and I be them put them in government there. Most of the poor man them put them inside the government.
Yes.
What am I come and give you?
50. For give some more water for food.
Yeah, yes.
So the poor man want to take them out now? Poor man wants to take them out too?
Yes, I'm going to take them out now.
How you going to take them out?
Yeah. I'm going to vote for them.
Yeah.
Yes, I vote for them. Me at this minute.
But don't get more mad with you if you vote for them.
Let me tell you. You hear? Right.
Yeah, you can't get worse than this, right?
That's it.
You just do an estimate, Nama. You can tell me because you're experienced hand in this thing.
Yes.
You don't need technical knowledge. You can know how much hand banana or planting,
yes,
whatever.
Yes.
And you give an estimate.
Oh God. Mega banana yala den no. Den no. Me cut. Mega banana yala den no. Me can bring on my shoulder.
Yes. Well, you give me an estimate because me neighbor gone to do them scientifically.
No, here, you know, go.